Don't push yourself too hard.
This might be some decent equipment.
Anything that makes battles easier is okay by me.
That's unfortunate.
Okay, off we go.
So, what are you saying?
Why do you want to know?
Does it bother you or something?
Not really. It's just the way you talk is sometimes kind of creepy. So I was wondering if you vent your frustration through your magic. Are you yelling, you stupid jerk, or something like that to pump yourself up?
What? No. That's not what's happening during my incantation. I'm just focused. So I match my tone to fit the mood of whatever I'm trying to invoke.
How do I put it?
Basically, the elemental astral energy behind each heart, I guess.
Hold on. Are you saying you can talk to astral energy?
Not exactly. But if I put emotion into what I say, it's easier for me to properly cast my art. That makes sense?
Kind of. Okay, so if you can talk to astral energy, then you can ask it to predict the weather or find secret treasure.
Wait, you don't really think that, do you?
Or you can ask it to send out lightning the way there's bad guys lurking in.
May lightning send those who bear fire.
What are you doing? You almost frightened me with that.
I just asked the astral energy to send out lightning where there were annoying boys.
Tell me, Dolly, has that skill of yours got a name?
And what skill would this be, pray tell?
You know, when you're talking to people around town, the way they suddenly become putty in your hands.
I'm afraid I don't quite follow.
I do. It's called friendly intimidation. Look imposing and speak in a deep, booming voice, and presto, you'll have people wrapped around your finger in no time.
I would never stoop to such scandalous tricks. Any feelings of intimidation are surely in the eye of the beholder.
So there is a knack to it! How do you hide it? Can anyone do it?
Now you've got me curious. Is there special training to master?
Let's see. An obsession with being elegant is a must. And it helps to be old-fashioned, too. Bonus points if you speak in a way no one can understand.
If you've a bone to pick with me, it'd be quicker to just come out and say it.
What? They look up to you, that's all. I'm just helping them along.
Hey! What's got into Elvin all of a sudden? I can barely understand the word they're saying. And what's with the weird poses? Was it something they ate?
I hope you're willing to take the blame for this one.
I wasn't expecting them to take me so seriously. I'll go and have a word with them.
What do you all say to taking the path less trodden for once?
Path? I don't see any path.
Do you mean that thing that looks like an animal trail? Path may be a generous term. I'm assuming you know where it leads.
My gut says to a bridge.
Poodle says your gut's wrong.
Really? Well, it's definitely in the right general direction.
Not that main roads are necessarily danger-free, but he does have an uncanny knack for insisting on some strange and unique routes.
Alvin always did like a challenge.
Can't say I appreciate some of the more daredevil ways he's taken us, though.
Like the landslide he insisted was a shortcut before disappearing off the edge? Nearly gave me a heart attack.
I'll say, yet the intrepid explorer looked as happy as a pig in muck.
Probably best we stick to doing our own orienteering in the future.
Hey, so what about this rock there?
Maybe if we pretend we can't hear him.
Don't you think the path forward is fraught enough without making extra problems for ourselves? Maybe best to reel it back.
Good point. I say we stick to the main track like regular travelers for once.
Guys?
I will break down this wall!
Something feels off here. Be on your guard.
Hey. What?
Sure.
Yes. What?
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 Sure.
Sure.
Great.
Great.
What are you fighting for?
I'm running. You're Damon. There's no way. What could a Damon like you possibly gain from helping Arenda wreck me? You really can't feel pain?
It's just another thing I don't have. I don't remember anything about my past.
A man numb to pain. And a woman who's very touched has nothing but.
You're wrong. You think this curse is some kind of great ability?
All's all courses. What do you say?
I want to fight.
To live and taste freedom!
We've got a better chance working together.
It's only overwhelming to give up. You can trust me.
Until the day I die, I know I will have enough. Everyone came for that, including especially you, Alfin.